Today, in the next 3 days, Symantec is hosting the UN Hackathon competition. The UN had a global competition and 4 teams have been brought in from 4 different countries.
The objective of this hackathon is basically to get young people to think about how they can promote positive change using technology to address crime, justice, and the rule of law. It's an opportunity for them to realize that they actually can play a role.
My group is Cultura Maraqueta. We are from Bolivia.
My team name is Beyond Zero, and we're from Indonesia.
We are developing a game that will help teaching young people about the correct use of social media, and especially about cybercrime.
We're creating a game where we are acting as a mayor, so we have to make sure that every citizen is equally happy. But in our progress, we're going to encounter some problems. Problems like smuggling and cybercrime and corruption within your government. Most of the time, kids and teenagers enjoy playing games. So that's our way to educate our peers about these kind of things interactively.
It's been a great change in our lives, and it has opened our minds to try different things because you can discover that you will enjoy something that you never even thought before.
Interacting with the people at Symantec here, actually, it gives me an idea about what I'm going to do in the future.
It's a great opportunity to talk to them about the employment opportunities that we have for diversity around the world. We really like the ideas that come from everyone, and innovation is what will make our products better.
My team's name is What Kind of Vibes from South Africa.
I am from the team Hidden Coders. What we're doing here today is we're focusing on a topic of like social justice.
We're trying to make an application to stop organized crime. Our game, it shows people what human trafficking is, and let's say you're witnessing it, then you can also alert special authorities as well.
Through this hackathon, I just learned a lot.
I met like a lot of new people and got to talk to a lot of the mentors and learn about how they got to their position today.
We really enjoy what we do here.
We all have the same enthusiasm about creating our product and the same idea that we're really all passionate about.
Young kids seeing other young kids making this type of stuff can inspire them to do it themselves.
I'm really excited to see what we can do in the future.
Parents are always worried that kids are stuck to their phones all the time, they are in the internet, and there's so much that they worry about this. But this event also gives these teenagers an opportunity to see how they can use that interest and that connectedness to promote positive change.